All right, I'm going to change it slightly this time, and I'm going to play an instrumental version of a Rory MacLeod song called Take Me Home.